Hi guys, welcome to SA Technical. In this video, I'll be showing you how to log and unlock a folder or files using command prompt in Windows 11. Actually, in Windows 11, you can't directly log or unlock a folder using command prompt itself. However, you can achieve similar functionality using built-in feature such as CSCLS or ICSCLS command to change folder permissions. So, let's see how you can log and unlock a folder by changing its permissions. First, open the command prompt with administrative privileges. Now, navigate to the directory where the folder you want to log is located. To do that, right-click on your folder and click on Copy as Path. Now you can use the cd command to change directories. Type cd and paste the folder path that you have copied by pressing Ctrl and V key combination and hit enter to change the directories. Now, we will use the ICSCLS command to deny all permissions to the folder for all users to effectively locking it. To do that, type the command ICSCLS space paste your folder path that you have copied by pressing Ctrl and V space /deny:everyone:\f\close and hit enter. Now, as you can see, the command has been executed successfully and it has denied full control permission to everyone on this specific folder. Now, just reboot once to take it in effect. After rebooting, as you can see the message, you have been denied permission to access this folder. To unlock and reset the permissions back to their default state, open the command prompt as an administrator. Now navigate to the directory where the folder is located. After that, right-click on your folder and click on Copy as Path. Type cd and paste the folder path by pressing Ctrl V and hit enter to change the directories. Next, type ICSCLS space your locked folder name space /reset and hit enter. Okay, as you can see, the command has been executed successfully. That's it. Now you can check once by opening your unlocked folder. Okay, as you can see, the folder is opened without any problem. So, I hope this guide was helpful for you. If you have any question, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.